Today we're going to train hard but land soft. We're at Spruing in Old Town. And Paul, I'm seeing this weird construction behind me. What is Spruing?
So Spruing is a reinvention of the treadmill.
So you invented the machine.
I did.
Spruing works because it creates the ideal conditions for injury-free running. But we're hoping to learn some lessons that we can take to the street.
All right, do you have three tips that runners can take away?
There's three elements to proper running. One is falling forward with gravity. The other is pulling your leg up with your hamstring. And then the third is going through a runner's position that everybody goes through. Pose, fall, pull.
Pose, fall, pull. Three things to remember.
Yes.
I like it. Can you just, you know, show me a little bit of how it works before we get started?
I will. Let's
okay,
start.
Cool.
The key to making those three elements of running, pose, fall, and pull, come alive is putting a belt on.
So we're going to Velcro you
in. I like it. At least I'm strapped in. I'm not going to go anywhere.
If you were running outside, the proper running form is all about falling with gravity. So fall into this, and you have to learn to trust the belt. And then you're going to start to pull your legs up.
This is proper running.
Exactly.
This is great.
And you're landing on your forefoot. So now you're doing all three elements. You are falling forward, you are pulling your leg up with your hamstring, and you are going through the runner's pose. So if you want to go intensely, let's kick it up.
All right, Paul. Now that I got the technique down, I think I'm ready for class.
You are definitely ready. Let's do it.
I'm going to beat you. Ooh. Good. And drive it back. All the way to the finish. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. For more information on Spruing and proper running technique, head to our website, livinghealthytv.com. Whew.